A quarter to 11, a body was removed by a silver ambulance and taken to a West London mortuary where a post-mortem examination is due to take place. The body was badly decomposed. A specialist team had to come to manage the removal of the body. The police say that there are early indications that it is Arnis Zalkalns, a Latvian, also a convicted murderer. Now, he was captured on CCTV on a bike following Alice on the day that she disappeared. Her body was